These are males and female conch, and they lay up to 1,500 eggs, maybe 1,000 they live. And they're vegetarians. The only thing they eat, sand and grass. Let the show begin. Big Daddy! First, we give it a little tap in the back of the shell. Then, you use a table knife to jig it off the shell. Then you put your fingers through, hold them by the feet, and just pull it out. Okay? This is a female conch. This is a private part. Okay? She looks pregnant too. Okay. These are the eyes. Little tiny eyeballs. This is the mouth. This is the breast. Now. Lost the white one from the conch, but I'll try to get one out for you. Okay, let's try it again. Pull it out. Okay, this is the white one from the conch. Okay? This is what I was trying to get at the other conch. This is like that most of famous blue pill in America. We call it the Bohemian Viagra. I eat like 100 of these every day. It's good, makes you strong. Now I'm gonna clean it for you and show you which part is edible, okay? Wake up. First you take this part off. This is fish bait. This is like the waste from the conch. We use to catch a lot of snappers and groupers. Then we cut off the eyeballs. We try to eliminate most of the darker part so we can get to the white meat of the conch, okay? Then we open the stomach up, the intestines. I told you, they only eat sand and grass, so you wouldn't find that much in there. So we clean that out. Because we don't like it, and we don't want you to eat it. Then we cut off her feet, so she'll never walk again in life. Now, all of this would be edible after it's clean. Okay? The next step is, put it to the faucet, we wash it with lime or salt. That eliminates all the slime. Then, you'll be able to get a conch salad, scotch conch, crab conch, steamed conch, stewed conch, grilled conch, conch fritters, conch chowder, conch, any kind of conch. And that's how we do it in the Bahamas. Thank you.